This is a story, a very old story from China, and it's called The Pear Tree. Now, once there was a farmer who was very, very proud of the fruit that he grew. And this one day, as he headed to market, he had his entire wagon filled with pears. They were the best pears he had ever grown. He felt they were the most delicious, most tasty pears, and selling these pears was going to make him a lot of money in the marketplace. Oh, he was so excited to get to the marketplace and begin selling. And as he brought his wagon along the road, as he got near the marketplace, a man was standing there in ragged clothes, not looking like he had much money. And the man said, "Excuse me, but would you be so kind as to give me one of the pears in your wagon? I'm very hungry, and it would be a very nice thing for you to do. I simply have no money to buy one." And the farmer said, "Humph, these pears are going to make my day. These pears are going to make my fortune. I can't just give them away to anybody who walks up and asks for one." Well, a crowd was gathering and hearing their argument, and the man in the raggedy clothes said, "Well, all right, if you must be that way," and started to turn away. But one of the others in the crowd said, "Wait, I'll buy a pear for this man." Well, the farmer named a very fair price, and the pear changed hands and was given to the raggedy man. And the raggedy man said, "Well, in that case, I'm going to show you my pear tree." "Wait, if you have a pear tree, then why were you begging for a pear?" "Well, you see, for my pear tree, I needed to have the seed from a fresh pear." And he began to eat the delicious pear that the farmer had brought. Well, the farmer was fascinated, and he wanted to see what was going on too, and a crowd began to gather. As the raggedy man finished eating the pear, he pulled out one of the seeds and dug a little hole in the ground and planted the seed in the hole. He got a little bit of water out of his own bottle of water and poured it on the seed, and there, in front of everyone, a pear tree began to grow right there in front of their eyes. And as it grew up, flowers began to appear, and soon little pears. And the pears grew until they were the size of full-sized pears, even though the tree had only been there a matter of minutes. Well, everyone was astonished, and the raggedy man said, "See, now I have a pear tree, and I can offer the rest of you pears so that the farmer won't have to sell you his." And he pulled a pear off of the tree and handed it to the man who had paid for a pear for him. And then he began to offer pears to anyone else who wanted one. He picked them from the tree and gave them away. Then, after all the pears were gone, he said, "Does anyone have an axe I can borrow?" Well, one of the people said, "Yes, here, you can use mine." And he chopped and chopped and chopped down, cutting all the way through the trunk of the pear tree. And it wasn't a very big tree after all. And he put it over his shoulder, handed the axe back to its owner, and began to walk away. Well, everyone was absolutely puzzled, but the farmer who had been watching this whole thing thought, "He had all of those pears and he just gave them away. He'll never make any money that way." And he went back to his own wagon, and it was empty. And he thought, "I don't know how, but I think those pears he gave away were my pears." And he looked at his wagon, and one of the axles of his wagon was missing. And it looked like it had been cut off with blows from an axe. "The tree was part of my wagon. The pears were my pears. Oh, I'm going to get that man." And he chased off after the direction the raggedy man had gone. And there at the gate of the town, he found his own wagon axle sticking up out of the dirt as if it were trying to grow. Well, he took the axle back to the wagon and fixed his wagon so he could drive it home at least as everyone else laughed at him. He'd been tricked by the raggedy man, but he'd learned a lesson that giving away one pear is a lot better than losing all of the pears you grow. And that was a story from old China called The Pear Tree.